What up, fam? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Deb. And before we get into much today, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell to be notified when we drop goodies like these. Welcome back. It's such a treat. Great play, fam. Come on. Let's eat. So, before we get into anything, shall we pray? Father God, we thank you for everyone that is joining us today. We thank you for revelation, because with revelation comes realizations. It is so great to have wisdom, but to know where those things are applicable is amazing, because you can put pieces of puzzles together. So, in your son Jesus' name we pray, amen. So, on my right, your left, we got the Surf and Turf burrito smothered in cheese. My left, your right, we've got the seafood boil burrito. Yeah, you heard that right, seafood boil burrito. We got some butter sauce in the back. We've got a homemade dipping sauce in the back, courtesy of Mama Appetite. And we got some jalapeno popper egg rolls, also courtesy of Mama Appetite's recipe. We got a lot of new family members. Hey y'all, how y'all doing? Y'all can be anywhere on these YouTube streets, but y'all chose to be here with us, and for that we surely do appreciate you. So good, y'all. I was supposed to do a challenge with these, but our weekend didn't kind of work out how we anticipated. What have you guys been up to? As a matter of fact, let's do this. So, on the inside of the Surf and Turf burrito, got steak, some brown king crab, shrimp, rice, beans, mushrooms, zucchini, and some onions. Not a lot, but enough to satisfy me. I actually also used a spinach wrap instead of the traditional tortilla wrap. What is that? Is over now. And trying to have too many drippings up in here, but at this point it is what it is. And this is beyond good. Tomorrow, if all goes well, we should be having birria tacos with some consomme. I'm really looking forward to that. Because I've been wanting that for a while. It's so good. And in the seafood boil burrito, we have some potatoes, corn, brown king crab, shrimp, zucchini for the appearance of sliced avocados. I think that's it. If I didn't say corn. And for this, get some good old butter sauce. Wood fire sauce. Yes, indeed. I should have brought a spoon, but you know what? Ain't dish already dirty, no? And eggs. Definitely could not forget about the eggs. I hope you enjoy my concoction creation. But had kind of a take for conflicting things. I wanted burritos and a little bit of seafood. Here we are. This one right here, though. It is like 3 a.m., so after this, I might be up out here. You guys may get to see me assemble these at the end of this video. I hope you enjoy watching as much as I enjoy eating, because these two conflicting burritos, oddly as it may sound, seafood boy burrito, it slapped, y'all. My goofy self sat down on them napkins. Oh well, this is the last of the Mohicans. done that. Feel good. Well, sadly, we have come to that point in the video where we must let you guys go. So, until next video, fam. So, love you guys.